door's open and there's nobody there.
I am here. I am Nanny McPhee.
Oh, did somebody speak?
I didn't hear anything.
That's because nobody's there.
Then listen carefully and try to hear this. You are to stop what you are doing, put the kitchen to rights, and go upstairs to bed. Did you hear what I said?
I just had an idea. Why don't we play here in the kitchen all night long?
Excellent notion.
Good night, Mrs. Blatherwick. Good night, Evangeline.
Good night, Nanny McPhee.
You know, when Mr. Brown said no dinner, I thought they'd be down here in a trice. They've been ever so quiet.
Don't you fret. They don't dare come in this kitchen. I have it in writing.